And here we go. So, more amateur hour issues. It's my phone. I'm gonna try donor's shoes. Get the licensing, get a better phone, camera. They cut me out for an update. I don't know why I decided to do it that time of day. And then, I thought I had that reverse. Good idea. Okay, executed. Just need quality material. Hopefully you'll be watching this video and it's going to look weird because I've edited it. Usually I don't have time to edit, but it's 100th episode, so I guess I'll have to. And the way it cut out twice. String those parts together. So sexy eyes, huh? So it's 1980, it sure sounds like FM radio, light rock from the 70s. But there you go, Dr. Hook with sexy eyes. 1980. No, 1990. Is this number three for 1990, Jan Jackson? Our third top five since January? I believe it is. The song's all right. If you recall, we debuted it. It was one of the highest debuts a while ago. I played the extended version. I don't think this is. This might be. No, this is the album version, so the LP, not the extended. But here we go, three top five hits in 5 months. It's pretty good. Not pretty good, that's great. To be honest, I kind of like her music better than Michael's. I think she's my favorite Jackson, at least songwriter. I like her voice. Like that about perspective, right? So 2000s, Marc Anthony. What do you got? Let's see how that perspective works. There's also something. A bunch of songs here that are entering into the number 5. Marc Anthony being one of them, he sang to me. It's in 2000. We had Dr. Hook, Jan Jansen. Mm-hmm. So not only do you have the rise of a new country, but we also have an orchard. I would call it So I'm just going to say Latino, Latinx, Hispanic, whatever it might be. Spanish. Spanish culture, American Spanish culture, music, entering into the charts. They sort of had that period to come and go, but definitely a presence in 2000, you can hear it, and the new country too. So what do we have? We have more diverse representation of musical styles that's more reflective of ethnicity. So there you go. Kind of the opposite of entropy, of finding, you know, the arts definitely don't display entropy. They do just the opposite. They're anti-entropy. As time goes on, it expands, and more genres, styles come. A few go. A lot of them still stay around. Maybe not as popular as they were, obviously. But, yeah. The arts are definitely anti-entropy. That makes sense, because the psyche is not empirical. It can't be measured, it can't be weighed, it can be felt. So yeah, so it's definitely not part of physics. It does belong to our physical world. We see it visually, or we hear it audibly, and we actually feel it emotionally. That is the joy of the arts. Especially how we tend to associate certain arts with time, place, and event, even person. Kind of sticky memories are. Memories are sticky. Arts, anchor points, if you want to call them that way, kind of attach us. So yeah, for some of you, me in particular, this might be the first time I've heard this song. So my anchor point is right now. Let's ask the truth. Yeah, I've never heard this song before. This survey, this project, is good. It expands my horizons and my tastes and my memories. Now we'll just create a meta memory. You know, meta memory, a memory about the memory. Overall, my take, it's a decent song. It'll probably hit probably top three. I wouldn't be surprised if it makes number one, but yeah. Talk about number one, Tom Cruise had number one with this song, now at number five. Wonder if he'll come back if he drops out. Remember, he did drop out of the top five and then he came back. So, backing up. We'll see. Maybe I'll keep going back up, bouncing around. So there you go, those were the top five, those were the number five songs for the 20th week, 1960 through 2010. The Highest Debut by Dinah Washington, Brooklyn, 1960. I'll give you the details here in a moment. Rock in a good way.
She's saying hug in a good way, but it sounds like rock in a good way.
May 22nd through May 28th, this was the number 61 song in the country. The highest debut for that week. 20th week. Old Rock in a Good Way. Song. Yeah. See how far it goes. a rock and good way. We made it to 100. This is the 100th episode. Dishwashing DJ. Suds up tomorrow, number 4s.